Ads are a bane of the internet, especially since some might install malware, steal your data, or even reveal your personal information like your real name, IP address, or even browser history. No one wants that. NordVPN claims to have a feature that can protect me from all those things. And in this NordVPN Threat Protection review, I'm going to check if those promises ring true. Threat Protection is essentially a NordVPN ad blocker. It's advertised as a one-stop solution against most online threats, and the provided statistics are nothing to scoff at. Look for yourself. NordVPN Threat Protection claims to block millions of ads, trackers, and even dozens of malware types. Typically, claims like this are nothing more than a marketing tactic, but not in this case. NordVPN AdBlock was recently audited by AV Comparatives, an independent company known for its fair assessments of antivirus solutions. According to them, NordVPN showed tremendous success as an anti-phishing solution, making it the first VPN to get such a certification. Another independent auditor, AV Test, also evaluated Threat Protection Pro highly in 2024. Now, even knowing that, there's an important distinction that I have to make. Threat Protection has two varieties, Pro for Windows and macOS, and the usual version for Android, iOS, and browser extensions. The difference is not substantial, but Pro has better anti-malware measures, so you're going to get better performance on your PC rather than on mobile devices. Now, that said, NordVPN Threat Protection remains one of the best ad blocker solutions based on reputation and statistics alone. So if you want to get it for yourself, check this QR code or the link in the description for a special discount. But my NordVPN ad block review will not be complete if I don't put Threat Protection Pro to the test. If you frequent news websites, this image is familiar to you. The New York Times has one of the most ad-cluttered websites out there, but with NordVPN Threat Protection enabled, I can finally see articles, not the advertisement glitter that usually covers them up. Oh, and though I'm not supposed to say anything out loud, some video hosting websites also get significantly fewer ads with NordVPN's involvement, so I bet you could put two and two together. Now, of course, I won't get the same performance on mobile devices since they only have Threat Protection. Besides, feature-wise, Threat Protection always offers malicious and phishing domain blockers anyways. So even on mobile devices, I easily avoid phishing emails, scam websites, and other social engineering attacks. Considering that Threat Protection Pro utilizes advanced URL scanning, it ranges from 83% detection rates for malicious ads to 99.8% detection rates for malware. So finding trackers is also commonplace for Threat Protection. And with Tracker Blocker, I can prevent third parties from collecting my data when browsing. The best part is that this feature works in real time, which is much better than most other ad blockers with their post-factum approach to dealing with trackers. In addition, the Threat Protection scans all files that I attempt to download with a malware scanner. As I've mentioned before, with the statistics page, this scanner can detect trojans, ransomware, and other malware types, preventing them from infiltrating my system. Threat Protection Pro is a great anti-malware feature with both signature and cloud-based detection. The same goes for Scam and Fraud Alert. Yet another Threat Protection Pro exclusive feature. This is the main reason behind anti-phishing certification, as the feature provides real-time alerts when visiting websites with signs of scams, phishing, or identity theft methods. Now that you know what NordVPN ad blocker is capable of, let's see how much it costs. The important note here is that Threat Protection is part of the NordVPN package, so you're going to have access to the VPN with any subscription. Subscription itself is rather affordable, especially if you don't go for the maximum price Prime plan. But unironically, that plan is the best value since it does include not only the VPN and Threat Protection Pro, but also a NordPass password manager. That's the plan that I'm currently using, but if you only need NordVPN Threat Protection, review the complete plan and what it offers. It'll be a better pick for you. And remember that you can get NordVPN Threat Protection with an exclusive YouTube discount through the link in the description. To summarize, NordVPN block ads, trackers, malware, malicious links, and has independent audits to back those claims up. As of now, Threat Protection is one of the few ad blockers to offer a variety of features for an affordable price, while also including a package deal with a top-tier VPN provider. What do you think of NordVPN Threat Protection? Have you tried it before? Let me know in the comments, and make sure to leave a like and subscribe while you're there. Thanks for watching. I'll see you soon.